guys, welcome to my tutorial. So first, you want to click the link in the description, and then you give me a Roblox password.